When it comes to financial decisions, who are your female role models? That is the question that was posed to over 2,000 people across the UK. They were given a list of names to choose from, as well as an option to fill in their own female financial role models. But even with prompts, more than one-fifth of the respondents said they do not think there are any good female financial role models in the public eye. This survey, to mark Good Money Week, taking place between September 29th and October 5th, did put Harry Potter author J.K. Rowling at the top of the list as best female financial role model. Rowling puts her significant resources to good use through philanthropic efforts, with the Volant Trust, which focuses on social deprivation, women, children, and multiple sclerosis, and Lumos, a charity that is striving to eliminate orphanages and place children in loving families throughout the world. Aiming to inspire and empower women with their financial decisions, Good Money Week also hopes to raise awareness about sustainable, responsible, and ethical finance. This survey also found 32% of women have no financial investments, as opposed to 23% of men, even though 83% of women say they were concerned about where their money is invested.